doing for the first time in this vlog in English, but don't judge me because I'm still learning speaking English. But if you judge me, just go yourself. Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to use the old butterfly sewing machine. So today is the first time, my first attempt using this machine, because I'd like to practice how to sew fabric material for my next future project. So this is the machine that I borrow from my kind-hearted neighbor. This is free, so I can use it to practice until I can do it by myself. So my mom will be my teacher. She will teach me how to use this because she is an expert. But next, after I can be an expert in this machine, I will buy the new one, the modern one that using electricity. The sewing machine is more kind of portable, so we can move everywhere easily, and the price is cheaper than this thing, I think. So let's check this out. This is part of the machine. We got the wheels here, and then the feet and the needles, and also the big wheels here that can move, and then we got the pedal here, the analog or manual pedal. If you use modern sewing machine, we cannot find pedal like this, but we can find smaller, and we just press using our feet, and the wheels will move by itself more easier. But this is more difficult, so I will try the difficult one first, and then I'm pretty sure if I can expert in this difficult one, it's gonna be more lot easier using the modern one. Okay, we try.
Okay, yes,
put our feet here, so it's going to roll by itself. The first thing you have to learn is how to swing our feet fluently.
First time I will show you how to practice our feet first.
Okay, I think that's enough for today. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe my YouTube channel, Tony Radio. Okay, see you again on the next vlog.